From a distance, it looks like an ordinary wild hog. Up close, it's a walking dental disaster. Its real name is babirusa, and it is found in the jungles of Indonesia. You'd also be shy if you looked like this. The females are plainly pig-like. But as male babirusas mature, their upper canines rotate in the jaw, pushing through the roof of the snout in the opposite direction. Such a radical adaptation must have an important purpose. But scientists aren't sure what the real point is. The fang face is an omnivore, but his teeth aren't used for killing prey or even digging up roots. The fangs are brittle and break easily. So brittle that when males fight, they box with their forelegs and keep their teeth out of the way. But these teeth have an even more sinister twist. They will never stop growing. In old males, they can curl towards the forehead, even piercing the skull. The one thing scientists do know is that bigger males with longer fangs attract more mates. These ladies have interesting taste in partners. Imagine having to deal with a grumpy male with a tooth growing into his skull.